This dance team is Rita Shumway and Harlene Lee, together now for 8 years. They have won dozens of medals in veterans ice dancing. Harlene choreographs their programs and designs their costumes. Rita Shumway is the founder of the Genesee Skating Club and is past president of the United States Figure Skating Association. Rita Shumway and Harlene Lee. And here with me now is Rita Shumway. Rita, you were the president of the United States Figure Skating Association at the time of the plane crash, which wiped out our entire U.S. team. Did this have anything to do with the formation of the Memorial Fund?
It had everything to do with it, because the Memorial Fund is in memory of the skaters that we lost. We thought it was better to establish a fund than to build buildings or a monument or something like that.
How does this help the amateur skater?
Well, the Memorial Fund makes outright grants and low interest, easy repayment loans to skaters of great promise, skaters who have already achieved, and particularly skaters who are in great financial need. That's true of practically all of them.
Rita Shumway. And now, let's see a final performance from the exciting pairs team, Peter and Kitty Carruthers.
Peter and Kitty Carruthers. And now you can see what I mean by innovative and exciting. And now for an encore.
Thank you. quicker than most of the newcomers. I don't have as many triples, and it's full potential.
Lisa Marie Allen, it's amazing how much she reminds me of Peggy.